Bruno's here. He's down the end of the pier. We'll wait here a minute while he has his drink. Let him get a little sleepy. I'm getting a little sleepy myself.
How's his boat?
The boat?
Yeah.
Nice. Forget about it. One thing I know is boats. I'd like to pop them, throw them in the water, take the fucking boat.
You know, you said a couple of times how, if you had that Bertram again, you'd drive down to the pier with a net. Just go. Remember you said that north, south, east, west, nobody ever find you?
No? That was before. I don't want to. Don't remind me about that now.
Yeah, but I'm just saying that.
I don't want to think about that.
Do you mean it?
Mean it? Who am I, Rockefeller? I'm going to go buy a boat.
I'm saying what if?
What if?
What if? I mean, I got a couple of things going on the side there, a couple of jewel things. Maybe I could get that kind of money for you.
You're going to find money for me to get a boat?
Maybe.
Yeah. Now, that would be real generous of you, Donnie.
What if I could hand you a bag full of money right now? You know what I'm saying? You could leave this life. You said it yourself, Lef. You don't move up. Every day you're looking over your fucking shoulder. You don't know what's going
to
happen.
Donnie, listen to me, Donnie.
No more bullshit.
Donnie.
Get out of this life, is what I'm saying, Lef.
I'm going to show you something, Donnie.
What?
And I want you to look at it very carefully. And then I want you to think very carefully about what you say to me. That's a federal boat, Donnie.
I really don't think that's the same boat.
That's the same boat. It's got the name on it. The name on it. The left hand. It's like my name. That's that Abscam boat.
You think I knew that was a federal boat? You think I'm a fucking rat?
How many times I have you into my own house?
Twice a week. Twice a week at least.
Yeah, there it is. At least. I cook for you.
Yeah?
If ever I had any money, I'd give you. I never had any money. But if ever I had $100 in my pocket, I'd give you 50, right?
Yeah, you did.
If you're a rat, if you're a rat, then I'm the biggest fucking mutt in the history of the mafia.
Even if this thing is a federal boat left, they scam all these other people. They didn't scam us. You know what I'm saying? We went, we had a great party, we walked away from it.
How do you know that we walked away from it?
Well, we're sitting here, right? So they tried to outsmart us, but we outsmarted them. We beat the agents. You gotta believe me.
Let's go do this work. Get this over with.